Hey guys, I had Bellami Flex Weft installed in my hair and it's 24 inches and just check out how long this is. It's crazy long and it's really thick considering how long it is. I love it.
All in, the hair cost $1,500. The cost of the service was $500 plus $150 in tip. So $650 went to the salon. So total cost $2,150, give or take.
Are hair extensions worth it? 120%. They are worth it. I love them. Hair as a woman is everything. I don't need to explain why.